Vavos, what a point to end on. Not just the women's final, but the tournament itself. A fantastic finish. Samaya Vavos, 3-6, coming from a set behind to defeat Alyssa Kostova, 6-3, 7-5 in the second and third set. And she was behind Kleana Brave to 5-3. On this set, she reared off 4 consecutive games. Thoroughly deserving of the title. Samaya Vavos recovering from behind. And what a week, knocking off Alicia Molly amongst many others. She is the William Loud Bendigo International Champion on the women's side of things, and lay on a great match to finish off.
A terrific standing match. Hopefully both girls can go on from here and continuing to enjoy the Australian summer, pushing into the AO series. No doubt they'll be looking to try to qualify their way into the Australian Open. Hobart International played throughout the series. Certainly a great start for Vavos. Obviously a young prodigy.
You'd have to say she has preserved her title here today. She's prepared for the presentations to take place. But, results. Players are invited out onto the court. Follow them out.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about another round of applause from what type of thing? Doing with your family in Bendigo.
What have you been doing in Bendigo?
Well, nothing. It's hotter and colder. Nothing special.
And your impressions of the complex here? It's 30 courts, all blue. Have you seen anywhere bigger? And you're in a current career high ranking now. You've had it, as I said in the introduction, you've had a tremendous year. You've been to the quarterfinals, semifinals, finals, played a lot of tournaments. How's the body holding up?
Well, my last tournament, I
went
to Dutch Retreat,
but I haven't. And where are you back? Have you rest? You're going to go back home?
I don't know. First I want to thank the sponsors of the tournament and the public. I want to thank my coach, which is here, but I hope he thinks of me. And I want to thank the really good fans. Thanks for the...
Ladies and gentlemen, in the finals here. Went to Toronto last week. I'm getting better and better and better. Yeah, how do you have to
work? I've been here for 6 weeks ago. That was one problem, but also, you know, there is always a woman on the other side of the board who wants to win as well, and as I said, she's a great tennis player, so it was a fantastic match. I think everybody enjoyed it, we enjoyed it, so I guess that was it all about.
And Ben, you
have
to Chavez there.
You know, it was a fantastic
day for us. That is it.